And this is FoamyDM out there. I've got the a bi-wing Speedster, as per the article from Looping Louie. We're going to see how we can do this here. I added a little bit of weight in there. Okay, now I'm at 100% rates. This is so much fun. There we go. Oh, like every other biplane.